Hello, I'm going to show you how I do a front carry facing out and a stretchy wrap with legs in. And this is not a real wrap, it's just a length of fabric, and it's really long. And I started with the middle in the back, and I brought it around to the front, crossed it in the front, went over my shoulders, crossed it again in the back, brought it around here, and you can tie it right here, but mine was really long, and so I tied it in the back because it was really long. So,
what?
You don't want to leave very much room in a stretchy wrap because when you finish, you want your baby nice and high and tight. And so I have my two crosses here. I'm going to work with the bottom one first. So you take your baby and you hold him in front like this, and then just kind of cross his legs. Pull out the bottom wrap, or the bottom cross.
You have to talk about it.
And just work them in there.
You have to talk about it.
I don't, huh? Oh, and Benjamin's about 14 months. So, once he's in on this side, it'll work with the other pouch, the other pocket. Just slide it up. And there he is. Up, nice and high. And if his, sometimes his feet stick out, tuck them in a little bit. Okay. Next question. Happy.